people. I really do. I went out looking for God the other day, and I couldn't pin him. So I figured if I couldn't find him, I'd look for his stash. His great lake of love. It holds the whole world in gear. And when I finally found it, I had the great pleasure of finding the people with the guardians of it. Dig that. So with my 2 times 2 is 4, I figured that if people were guarding the stash of love known as God, then when people swing in beauty, they become little gods and goddesses. And I know a couple of them myself personally, and I know you do too. I think people should worship people. I like to worship something like a sea. I can get my hands on. My brains on. I don't know about that Jehovah cat. I can't reach him. I don't know. Seems like every time I found myself in a bind, I always, nothing mystic came to help me. Some man or some woman stepped up there and said, we'll help you. We'll do this. We'll do that. We'll do that. We'll do that.